Teenager Thomas Kelly was king hit and killed in King's Cross last year.
The 18-year-old was walking down the street chatting on his mobile phone when a stranger king hit him for no reason. Tom Kelly never regained consciousness.
He was viciously king hit in an unprovoked attack.
There's a piece of us that's not there anymore. I mean, we're a family of five, we'll always be a family of five, but there's only four of us here, and I think, how do you ever come to terms with that? From the moment we walked in there, he was gone.
The use of a hand is like the use of a gun, and that if you're going to punch someone, it's like shooting someone. And that's the correlation that they need to understand, that it's a danger.
So just be careful, and he said, I love you, Mum, and that was the last thing I said to him.
Alcohol-fueled violence has spiralled out of control. It's a crisis, and one the Kelly family is determined to solve.
70,000 victims a year of alcohol-fuelled violence nationally, 3,500 brain injuries. The Auditor-General released on the 6th of August a report that showed in New South Wales alone the cost of alcohol abuse is $3.87 billion. And those figures are mind-boggling.